boxes. Oh, wait. I lied.
There it is.
Shotgun. Again.
Yeah. Is it fine back here? Should we keep some satchel in?
Don't close it on my head.
Wait, is there more?
That's it, right?
Yeah.
I got that.
Thank you.
Barbecue sauce?
Yeah, you want the regular, sweet heat, or honey barbecue?
Whatever the pit sauce was.
Oh, the pit heat. Yeah, I gotcha. I think I had to put on that one, actually.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, can I get a barbecue sauce?
Yeah,
like two regulars, or like extra?
Thank you. You like my food?
Did you voucher?
Christmas, I just want you.
This one makes you immortal, but it also makes you Santa Claus. And you can only leave the North Pole once a year.
Princess Diaries 2. They made a sequel to that, and they actually got Anne Hathaway in it?
What? Do you work there at all? Or?
My husband. Yeah, we just moved. I used to live in Idaho, so we had a lot of people. They always did conspiracy theories. They always send me stuff, and they send me a lot of stuff. My husband listened to Joe Rogan, he said, he's the one who is that? That's Dan. And I'm like, really?
Oh, he saw me. Yeah.
He listens to you more than I do. I have the little ones. But it's like, thank you so much, because people need to hear. America would not survive communism. No. People will kill themselves. Because in Venezuela, we didn't know what it was about, like killing yourself or anything like that. Now people are... People lose their home because it's misery. It's regressive, and it's nothing to do with progressive. They call it progressive, but it's not.
It's all worse. People here have guns.
Why, which is not true. I mean, they're at home.
You could have a watermelon, or perhaps a slightly moldy chip. You could have a glass banana. I think this is an apple, but could also double as like maybe a planet that's sort of bent out of shape. I like this one. It's sort of got personality. It's weird.
I can measure band-aids, but I can't.
It works.
Funny,
it works. And he knows it.
I know.
Every morning, Bocus tries to wake us up.
Really?
And so at like 6 in the morning, he's yelling.
Yeah.
The sun's starting to come up. And then what he does is he jumps on Allison's nightstand, and then it
just knocks things off.
He starts, you hear him slowly moving, like,
yeah.
And then Allison will start to realize what's happening, and then you hear,
Foom. Yeah. My cat used to do that, and every morning I'd take a picture of like the.
No. Bogus will like, he'll climb on us and go, like, I'm hungry, wake up, let me outside, or give me food. And then if you don't, we don't do anything because we're like, it's too early.
It's early.
He'll jump on her nightstand and starts like throwing everything off of the nightstand.
Yeah.
It just falls on the ground.
I used to have like a bunch of photos of like every morning when my cat would do that because he'd get really adamant about it.
Yeah. He jumped on Allison's stomach one morning.
Yeah.
She went, oh!
He's like, I've got to take a more direct approach. This nightstand thing's not working.
Yeah. He did it this morning.
Really?
Yeah, he just like whacked me.
I feel like it's slow torture though too, because he's like, oh, I know you would get up to these eventually, but now
well, then,
right
then
now.
Like, I set up and look at him, and he starts going real slow, like staring at me. And
I'm really he's like, I'll do it.
And then I'm laughing. Allison's going, focus, stop.
It's like a parrot counting down. They're like, 3, 2.
Temper tantrum.
I'll do it.
I know, well, what are we supposed to do? It's working, he's causing trouble.
Isn't that pretty good?
Yeah, this is like, it's just a heavy day.
Oh, right on, man. Appreciate it, dude. Rad.
I saw you walking around like that after this too.
Yeah, I know. I'm like wearing the same thing I wear on the show.
Yeah.
Alright,
this
cool as hell.
Nice meeting
you, dude.
Nice seeing you. Yeah. Oh, perfect. So thank you so much.
If you want to keep looking around.
Yeah. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Look at that. Charcuterie board.
Oh, I know. I actually saw that passing by. That is really cool.
I guess? Yeah. Yeah, it's got a barcode. We'll bring it up.
Yeah.
Should we get a cutting board? Look at these, they're awesome.
I know, they're beautiful, aren't they?
Well, look at that, that's so cool. Squatch works? Wow.
We'll get meats and cheeses and we can prepare them for people.
Yeah.
I'll grab this one.
Cool.
Purple, you said? Light purple?
All right.
Go see like all the
MVP cutlets. From where, though?
From whence?
Oh, cool. Look, a little pinball game.
Oh, fun.
He's sitting outside.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, he's
a cutting board. Look at this.
Yeah. He makes these unbelievable.
Yeah, they're very nice.
His name is David, and there was a picture of him, I believe, on the wall.
Yeah, yeah. It's not
that you can see.
Yeah.
Dave, we're buying some of your boards.
Yeah,
hey, Tim. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
We saw this display and I was like,
oh, yeah, thank you. Yeah, it's a two-part resin, epoxy based resin. I did a four. That's a two-color four, so that's a little more involved than just one color. I make my cutting boards extra long. I like barbecue, so I like ribs and brisket and all that. And the worst thing is having a small cutting board that you don't have enough room to cut up any of your food going. If you want to stand here for a second, I'll be right back. Let me grab something.
Now he's got to carry these.
Did he name it Meatful Things?
We actually had a name the store contest, so people put in whatever they thought was a good name. I mean, we had like Treasure House and Needful Things and cheap overpriced junk, but my dad thought that might be a little too much for a sign.
Too on the nose.
Yeah, so.
But Needful Things, we immediately saw right after we got
noticed. I'm glad you did. See,
the more you use it, the more you wash it, the more you want to wax it.
Okay.
Wow. Eventually you may have to add, you know, let some mineral oil soak
this
in because the wood will dry out.
But wash it,
warm soap and water, no dishwasher, don't submerge it. And then, if you can, set it up on the end to let it dry. You can flip it over halfway through and let it dry thoroughly. Add a little bit of wax and you should be good. And you can have that.
Oh, yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, just have you take care.
I might go back if I miss you.
And AudioC and now reaches out has a pace like these here in Monterey that's been raising the line for a time. Set the lift. Secures inside position there in second. Who's up to the clear in six. Gap of three. Six down along the rail. You're as cold as ice. As they round the turn, 49 and 3 was the half. They're less than a quarter of a mile from home, and here comes a 3-wide chilling secret. That move followed by Charlie Potatoes, and the favorite is moving in. Here comes Charlie Potatoes having to go very wide, though, as chilling secret floats them out as they turn from home.
Six was on the inside and got pushed against the rail and squashed all the way to the last place. You don't know what's going to happen, and that'll change the odds.